I think just, you know, caring about each other, and, you know, we have a we do have a great bond. You know, it was a great group of guys, and a really hard-nosed, tough group of guys, and they've answered the challenge, you know, for the last, you know, bunch of games that we played. So we just got to keep it going. We got to keep learning and try to keep making improvements, and this will be a huge week this week.